Traffic is back to normal on Hillside Terrace in Orange this afternoon following a structure fire. Orange police told 22 News a building caught fire on Route 122 this morning, which is right near the high school. Fire trucks had blocked off a section of South Main Street, but that has since reopened. The Orange Water Department is now warning residents that they may notice rusty or discolored water today as a result of the fire. They said it should be cleared by the end of the day.